Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for April 24th, 2020. So today we have transformation. A lot of the transformation that we are experiencing, yes, we're going to see outward manifestations of it, but this is more about this internal revelation, realization. This is that kind of thing where someone catches themselves like mid-scream, whatever they're complaining about, whatever they're yelling about, and going, oh, wait, maybe this isn't the best way to handle this. Maybe this isn't how I want to do things kind of notion here. So, you know, this transformation, this does have a global feel about it, of course. But it's not, you know, don't try to suppose that you know exactly what this is going to look like. So I think the reason why that messaging is coming up is so that you stay open and you stay flexible. Transformation mostly is going to mean you see yourself and you see others in a different light. And from there, you're going to make different choices. Maybe for you, if you've always been a little borderline obsessed about being famous, and then you realize, wow, yeah, there's a lot of celebrities out there who were kind of rendered, I don't want to say useless, that's not correct, but they couldn't really jump in and help in the way that a doctor or a nurse or first responder could jump in and help. Do you feel me? Again, I'm not saying that celebrities were useless necessarily. They're still people, and they were doing what they can. But I think you get what I'm going for here. So you might realize, like, no, the transformation that happens within me here is that maybe it's more important to make sure children are supported in their education. Or maybe we need to change our educational system completely because really it caters to one way of thinking. Or maybe the transformation comes from, hey, why have I been basically just paying interest on credit cards or something like that, or paying all this interest on my mortgage or whatever? Why do I have to, you know, get minimum wage for something that I'm trying to just live a certain way? And I'm not saying like having a fancy lifestyle. I'm talking about people just being able to get groceries, right? And they're having to pay interest on that. Just, you know, there's a lot of stuff that's going to come up to the surface to be transformed. We're going to be looking at our banking system in a different light. I think there's going to be a lot exposed there, right? And some changes that need to occur. There's also going to be transformation of power. Yes. And people who give in to that notion of power. So what I'm talking about here would be people who they go, I figured out the recipe of life. Ha ha ha. And I'm going to go out there and it's me above everybody else. If you have to step on a few backs, who cares, right? Those kinds of people, huge fall from grace. If ever they were in the frequency of grace. It's going to be exposed and it's going to be a thing that none of us are tolerating anymore. And so that's part of that social transformation. But it's more energetic than anything. It's about realizing what we allow ourselves to fall into by way of a mindset, by way of expectations on ourselves. How much pressure do you put on yourself every single day to make something happen, to feel worthy? That's all changing now. And you're going to get very clear answers if you're tuned in and you're ready to hear them. All right? So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love and take care. Bye-bye.